Hey guys, so this week I'm going to be doing something a little bit different than I usually do. This video ended up taking a lot longer to film and to paint than I had anticipated, so I've decided to release it in two parts so you don't get totally bored with me. This first part is going to be me drawing and then doing the first layer of paint. So a little bit of backstory. This little church is a church that my husband and I saw when we were in Hawaii, and it was the most quaint, adorable little church and had the most wonderful green color, and I've always wanted to paint it, so I decided to go ahead and do it. Now, what I underestimated was how long it was gonna take to do all of the layers of paint, add in the brick, and do the detail work. So, ended up, like I said, being a little bit longer than I had planned. So I went ahead and just decided to release it in two parts. So y'all will get to see me completely draw it out, do that first layer of paint, like I said, and then I'll release the other part of the video later this week where I finish it off and add all of the detail. All right, guys, that's enough talking for me. I'll let you go and enjoy.